Okay, rolling.
Okay, so before we know the momentum of this cart, we're going to need to know its velocity and its mass to multiply them together to get the momentum. So Professor Schindler and I are now weighing this, massing it, I guess you'd say, and it has a mass of, it looks like, 1,210 grams, or 1.210 kilograms, and I would say the uncertainty in this is probably about half a gram.
Okay.